What's up, guys? It's Kai. So the title isn't clickbait or anything. It's real. Geometry Dash Tournament. Maybe some of you have heard it before. Some of you might not. But for me, I surely never heard of it before. So let me prove it to you. So you can go to Geometry Dash forums. Just go to the forum, okay? Damn, my internet's so slow. You go to geometry-news, okay? And then weekly forum tournaments, 1,500 views, which isn't that much. Maybe not a lot of you know this. I'm sure about it. By Lumpy, and I'm sure he's a mod, I think. If you click on it, it will review everything. Which is pretty sweet, man. Oh, I forgot to log in. I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm back. So yeah, let me just summarize everything. To participate, you have to record a certain level which will be given by the mods. I'm sure they will give it, and you have to submit a high score or completion with video proof, so you gotta record it to reduce the effect of having written the level before or prior practice. All videos must be recorded with a predetermined icon and set of colors. So you need a specific icon and color to participate. So like, for example, I recorded an old level, and it's the same level that I need to beat in tournament. I cannot just use the video and submit it, okay? Just can't. Unless it's a coincidence, you use the same icon as the specific one. So you gotta record it again using that specific icon and colors to participate. And that's just it. And the scoring, for every 10%, you earn 1 point. So this tournament is based on percentage and not completing the level. For every 10%, you have 1 point. If you won the level, you got an additional 5 points, which is a total of 15 points. So yeah, you got an additional 5 points. That's pretty cool, actually. So ranks are based on overall percentile. So just based on percentage, if you got the top 5%, you are a hexagon. It's pretty cool that it's based on the shapes. It's pretty cool. So top 5% hexagon, top 10% pentagon, top 20% square, top 30% triangle, top 50% line, and the else is point. So information about the upcoming the level ID will be provided every Saturday at GMT at 12 a.m. GMT, which is 12 p.m. in my country. I live in Brunei, Southeast Asia, on Borneo Island. Oops, location revealed. But I live there, and it's 12 p.m. noon. Okay, so tomorrow, it's pretty cool that tomorrow is my last day of exam. Surely after my exam, I can just do this video. You can just participate in this cool tournament. It seems pretty fun. I don't really care about winning or losing. I just want to have fun. Okay. And get some bonus points or stars or whatever you want to call it. Anyone is welcome to participate as long as you can record. Yep, I'm gonna go. Cheating is not tolerated. So, no cheating, of course. Because I'm not a cheater, guys. Yeah, I'm not a cheater. Anyone caught circumventing the rules will have all points permanently erased from the leaderboard. So if you cheat, you have no points. Yeah. So the date for the first contest is Saturday, November 5, which is tomorrow. Today is the November 4th, 2016. Don't get me wrong, I'm not in 2015, 2017, no, I'm not. I mean, I'm still in 2016, I'm not time traveling to see this shit. So yeah, tomorrow, oh shit, my mouse lag. Excuse me a second, okay. The level will not be published by the staff as we haven't had enough time to create one yet. Okay, that's okay. The level. So the level, they will give the level ID and you have to record it with the base of the base icon. Okay? The base of the base icon with the default color. Neon green, the primary color is neon green. Secondary color is neon blue, so it's the default colors which you get. That's the default color. You have to use the base after base icon with the default colors to participate. The other vehicle icons can be suited to your preferences. So the icon has to be neon green, neon blue, base after base icon, and the other vehicle icons, it can be any which you like. Okay, any, and it's pretty cool. Sound cool, I might try out if the level is easy enough. I'm gonna do this, man. Where's the comment? Oh, here it is. Let me give a demon face. I'm gonna enter. Let's see if you guys can find me here. For script reply. My voice is damn slow. Let me go to first page. So let me recap everything I just said. To participate, you need a base of the base icon with neon. It's a default color, okay? Default color. And you get 1 point for every 10%, and it's just on percentage only. Attempts and time doesn't count. For every level, you can get a maximum of 15 points by completing it. And these are the leaderboards. Top 5% is hexagon, top 10% is pentagon, then square, triangle, line, and point. Oh my god, what's wrong with my PC? Oh shit. Okay. So it's tomorrow. If you're watching this today, the exact same day when I upload it, you can go check it out. I'll leave this link in the description so you can check it yourself if you want. Okay. So yeah, it's tomorrow and I'm ready. And my creative contest and the deadline is tomorrow. The last day to submit your level is tomorrow. And once after my exam, I'm gonna just review them all. So yeah. Good luck if you're participating in this tournament, which I am gonna participate. Yeah, stuff you can trust me 100% certainly. I'll see ya in the next video.